Have you ever been in a situation where you need to make a phone call but don't have service? Maybe you're in your basement or in the back of a store. Well, today I'm going to show you how you can make a normal phone call over Wi-Fi. Before getting into the video, be sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to be notified of future videos. First, you're going to need an iPhone 5C or newer, aka any iPhone released after 2013, and a supported carrier network. I'll leave a link below to an Apple support doc that lists all the iPhone features each of the big carriers supports. But you shouldn't have any issues with any of the big carriers. So with your iPhone in hand, open Settings and go to Cellular. At the top of the menu, you will see many cellular features. Your options here will vary based on your location and what features your carrier supports. As an AT&T subscriber, I have access to Wi-Fi calling, calling on other devices, carrier services, and setting a password on my SIM card. If you can, open the Wi-Fi calling settings and flip the switch to turn the feature on. Now, depending on your carrier and location, you may be prompted with some questions. For instance, AT&T requests that the user give an emergency address for 911 purposes. But once enabled, you can also turn on Allow Wi-Fi Calling on Other Devices. This feature will let you make phone calls from all of your other Apple devices like a Mac or iPad. And with that, Wi-Fi calling is set up. To see when you're using Wi-Fi calling, look at your cellular reception in the status bar where it typically says your cell phone carrier's name, 4G or 5G, and now it will display Wi-Fi calling. Now, the next time you don't have a strong cellular connection, your phone will automatically use your Wi-Fi connection. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to be notified of future videos. Also, share this video with someone you know who lives in an area not well covered by their carrier. You can learn more about Wi-Fi calling by checking out the links in the description below. You can also find links to our website, appleguideweb.com, and our social media pages on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And lastly, check out the Apple Guide podcast, where you can listen to these videos in audio form wherever you listen to podcasts. Once again, thank you so much for watching, and see you next week with another new video.